Rebound, pitchfork successfully back to center. Berry on the retrieval to McDavid, nudged ahead for Leon Draisaitl. Now McDavid to the net, wrist shot, score! Connor McDavid makes his 26th birthday a celebratory one. His 15th power play goal of the year, 1-0.
Good defending by the San Jose Sharks. Ferraro's had three or four excellent blocks in this one. And he just had one on McDavid before this puck was out of the zone, but it's the re-entry. Quick little gain to the zone, nice little pass by Draisaitl, and you put him in that position, he picks a corner, bar in. And Connor McDavid, as you mentioned, happy birthday, gives his team the 1-0 lead.
Trying to backdoor feed, and almost had him. Almost cost him. Eventually recovered that pass, left it free for Hyman. Centered, and that ricocheted in. Off a skate in front.
Off of Costin.
I think it went off the back of Costin's skate. He'll take it. That's why you stand there, Louie.
He draws two San Jose Sharks to him. Look at this. He can double team. But he gets rewarded for paying the price because this pass into the middle goes off of him. And you're right. Good eyes, Jack. The back skate off the heel past Kakkonen. And it's 2-0. And maybe they're going to take a look at this quickly.
Take away some of the will to win. 12 seconds to go in the first. Defending the rush. A shot. Asamon, and that was heading wide, but Campbell again laid the leather to it.
And he's going up and down the lineup and playing well with whoever he plays with in the line right now with him. Nugent Hopkins and Janmark is a line that Jay Woodcroft can really rely on to go out there and get the job done.
Magna has it stolen by Draisaitl, centering pass. Hyman, a backhander to 9 point blank. Rebound off the post. And then somehow the puck remains out of the net. Asamon run off the puck. Here's Ryan McLeod. Peeling free is Holloway. Sharp angle shot. That won the goal post. Back to the point. Bouchard looking for a lane. A second time. Now fires and a save made by Capo. Draisaitl pulled it free. Number McDavid back to Tyson Berry. Now Nugent Hopkins wired it on that save. Kakkonen backdoor tap in. McDavid's got two set up by Leon Draisaitl. Birthday number 26 means goal number 37. 3-0.
And takes the space that's given to him. Uses Ferraro as a screen. It's a good save right in the middle. And then a beautiful pass over to McDavid as he funnels to the net. And Draisaitl just shovels it to him, and he shovels it into the open net for a second of the game, and 3-0 Edmonton. Beautiful pass.
16 power play goals, 37 on the year, and Timo Meier misses badly. Trying to counter for the San Jose Sharks. It's a 2-on-1. Draisaitl and Derek Ryan. Wrist shot at Steve Kakkonen. That was the right play. Ryan had been covered. They trail by three. Barabanov lost side of the puck. Nugent Hopkins did not. It's a 3-on-2. The drop pass returned back door. What a save, rebound! And somehow that stayed out. Janmark thought he had scored. Drive by LeBanc missed, and now a shorthanded breakaway. Matthias Janmark in on Kakkonen, pulled it wide, and Kakkonen was able to kick it aside. Rebound, Nugent Hopkins fires and scores. Shorthanded goal, Edmonton's sixth of the year. 4-0 Oilers. Nugent Hopkins will get his 21st on Matthias Janmark's 100th career assist in the National Hockey League.
Great drive here by Janmark. Nice work on the wall to pick this by and get through the race. And he gets to the inside quickly to get that deep. And it's a good save, or just a good
Matthias Janmark in on Kakkonen.
Push up.
Hold it wide.
To kind of go to the pad. And then beautiful pass out to Nugent Hopkins. And he shelves it.
Oilers with two in the first, two in the second. McDavid a pair on the power play. Nugent Hopkins has scored shorthanded. Dean Costin has one. McDavid to Draisaitl, shoots and scores. And Edmonton extends to a 5-0 lead. And the Oilers are running the Sharks right out of the tank.
This is a primary assist for McDavid on a turnover. And he finds Draisaitl in the slot. Pressure once again. And this has been the backbone of the Oilers game in the last few wins that they've had. They've been tenacious on the forecheck. They've been aggressive. Little stick lift, steal onto the stick of Draisaitl. And he zips this one home for a 5-0 lead. Not going to miss from there. A little bit of support scoring. Costin with his eighth. And Ryan Nugent Hopkins, 21 on the season now, 5-0 into this third.
What's the over-under on the amount of passes directed McDavid's way on his birthday in a bit to get him the hat trick?
Tenacious on Barabanov through the neutral zone.
Bocher, back door. What a save! Jack Campbell on Mark Edward Classic! You'll be seeing that time and time again!
Gets across to make a glove hand save. As I was saying, the goals are down. Well, big saves like this will bring the goals against down. And just he just goes for it. No chance. It looks like he has no chance, but he just puts the glove up there and just takes away as much as he can. And Vlasic, maybe head down a little bit once he gets this puck.
Carlson in over the line, one-handed away by Nugent Hopkins. Here's a steal. Matias Janmark's been at it all night. He's got a breakaway. He's denied. Kakinen. Reverse back to Darnell Nurse by Brogan.
One now, Darnell.
Hard rim up to Hyman. Chipped across, Leon Draisaitl. Flubber, back door, what a save! Kakinen to Rob McDavid, for now the hat trick.
Well, here's that pass and shot attempt by McDavid, and again, just a great read by Kakinen to get across. And
the Oilers have done what they needed to do against, let's face it, two teams residing near the bottom of the standings. Nugent Hopkins, a Puljujärvi scores, 6-0. Yes, a Puljujärvi with his fourth of the year, and Nugent Hopkins collects his third point of the night.
Onto the net and just kind of shovels it, but elevates it at the same time right here. Boom, just a little flick. But because he gets it away fast, nice work by Nugent Hopkins, by the way. Picks this puck up, stops, gets himself into a position to be able to make this play on the forehand.
14 seconds.
Kulak to Fogle, cross ice, intercepted by Carlson. Knocked away by Warren Fogle. Barreling down the right-hand side to the net, trying to drop it off, redirected, thrown in front, McLeod shoots and scores! 7-0! On McLeod's fifth.
Session here by the Edmonton Oilers, and it's Carlson on the line. Relentless pressure, it's a double team. Holloway's pushing him one way, and Fogle with a real good decision to be aggressive, picks this off, stays with his first opportunity, and shovels it right out to McLeod on a beautiful little tap pass. Right there, and McLeod takes that.
Woo. Did Ric Flair not make Macho Man pass out? Oh, here's a shot to the point that dribbles through and spoils the shutout bid for Jack Campbell. A deflected puck, I believe, by Lindblom in front.
Soiler, quick shot. Get into the danger zone. That's a beautiful redirection by Lindblom. And anytime a puck goes from about waist high down.
And Connor McDavid, on his birthday, can celebrate not only a three-point night, but a command performance by his hockey club, 7-1 over the San Jose Sharks.